from the Mining Act, there are regulatory requirements that mining companies are supposed to fulfill. My role is to ensure that the company complies with those regulations and provide also sustainable solutions together with the operations.
Imerys Group, they are required by law to do what we call SLP, Social Labour Plan. And so they chosen this project as one of the pilot projects that they can do the Social Labour Plan in terms of the mining charter.
They are starting their cooperative where we are putting a housing structure for their chickens so that they can house them and they can be able to make a profit.
The project is important for food security and for creating sustainable project for livelihood.
Definitely we do more than following the law. I mean, Imerys is proud of these project activities and we tend to build a stronger relationship with the community.
I involve my family or my friends by explaining my role to say in this new South Africa, I'm making a huge change by bringing people who are unemployed, who are faced with hunger, and I'm giving them something to do.
It is not about us as Imerys, it is about the community. We would want to understand better what their requirements are and for us as a company to come in and assist whenever is required.